Private emails are subject to the Open Records Act, just like public emails are. So it matters not whether you use private emails or public emails.